It's been 5 minutes. Let's check our next readings. So remember, we're going to do each one in the calorimeter in the correct orientation so light can penetrate through or absorb. So for tube number one, our new value is 0.734. Tube number two, our absorbance is 0.550. And for tube three, our absorbance is 0.573. Or two. All right. We'll wait for another 5 minutes.